As you can see, full three against Tom Avo.